A video claiming detained Senator Lima de Lima begged U.S. President Joe Biden to free her from prison is false. Multiple Facebook accounts and pages uploaded a video about how de Lima wrote a letter to Biden. There's no mention nor request from de Lima for her freedom in the letter she sent to Biden dated November 18. Inquirer.net uploaded a copy of de Lima's letter in a report published on November 26. In the letter, de Lima calls Biden's victory over U.S. President Donald Trump a beacon for Philippine democracy. She also likens Trump to President Rodrigo Duterte. De Lima has been a frequent target of disinformation on social media.